Hi, today is 9th July 2020. And from today, exactly 141 days are remaining for CAT 2020. So there are two questions in front of your screen. Both the questions are from the algebra. Very interesting question. So try to solve these two questions. I'm going to give you approximately around 4 to 5 minutes. You can pause the video and solve it. Okay, now let's start here. It says if x, y and z are positive integers and the value of x plus 1 by y and the value of y plus 1 by z is given and the value of z plus 1 by x is given. So there is a symmetry here. Alright. So now it's based on very simple logic here. If you know that result, you'll get the answer quickly here. Now what is that result? That is very, very important here. Always know that the value of x plus 1 by y into y plus 1 by z into z plus 1 by x. If you open the bracket, it will be simply equal to nothing but that is x, y, z plus x plus y plus z plus 1 by x plus 1 by y plus 1 by z and plus 1 upon x, y, z. Now, if you know this result, you can get the answers quickly. You do not need to open the bracket and do it here. So that's a standard way to solve such type of the questions here. Very standard method. Now, x plus 1 by y, it is given as 4 here. Alright. So the value of x plus 1 by y, it is equal to 4. So you can substitute here 4. Y plus 1 by z is 1. So into 1. And z plus 1 by x is 7 by 3. So write down 7 by 3 is equal to. Now, x, y, z plus. Now, you can make the few terms in pairs here. Let me how to make a pair here. Now, this is x and this x plus 1 by y. Okay. So, I can add these two here. Okay. X plus 1 by y. So, let me write down. This is equal to what? X plus 1 by y. So, this will be x plus 1 by y. Why I have done in this way? Because we know the value of x plus 1 by y. Similarly, I can make the second grouping here like this. This is y plus 1 by z like this. So, make the second pair that is equal to y plus 1 by z. So this is equal to y plus 1 by z. And the third one, last one pair will be nothing but pair z with 1 by x. And plus 1 upon x, y, z. So you can see here, this will be equal to nothing but that is 28 by 3, left hand side, is equal to x, y, z plus x plus 1 by y, that is 4 given to us. Y plus 1 by z, that is equal to 1. And z plus 1 by x, that is equal to 7 by 3. Plus 1 upon x, y, z. So now I need to solve this here. So this will be 28 by 3 is equal to x, y, z plus 1 upon x, y, z plus this were 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 7 by 3. So 5 plus 7 by 3, that is comes out to be nothing but 22 by 3. So after solving this, you will get the value of x, y, z plus 1 upon x, y, z. And that is equal to 28 by 3 minus 22 by 3, which will be equal to 2. Now, again, another important thing. Whenever there is a number k and its reciprocal, if the sum of the number and its reciprocal is equal to 2, that is only possible if k is equal to 1. If k is equal to 1, then only k plus 1 by k will be equal to 2. Alright? So, it means simply that the value of x, y, z, it must be equal to 1. So the correct answer for this question is that x into y into z, it must be equal to 1. So I hope that it is clear to all of you. Now, if you understand this question and if you know this formula here, okay, the next question will be a cakewalk for all of you. Let's see here. Now, again, pause the video, try to solve it. So it is in the similar form, which was on the previous slide. So here I can say again, x plus 1 by z. So x plus 1 by z. Okay. Into y plus 1 by x. So y plus 1 by x into z plus 1 by y. So if I simplify this, what will I get here? That is equal to x, y, z. Okay. X, y, z. So x, y, z plus. Next again I'll get that is equal to x plus y plus z. Plus 1 by x plus 1 by y plus 1 by z. And plus 1 upon x, y, z. Now, substitute all the values. So, x plus 1 by z is equal to 5. y plus 1 by x is equal to 29, and z plus 1 by y, that is nothing but we need to identify, which is in the form of m by n, is equal to x, y, z is 1 plus, now again you can make the pair, x plus 1 by z, this is, so x plus 1 by z, that is equal to 5. Now next, y plus 1 by x, add these two, so y plus 1 by x, I can say that is equal to 29. And the last one, that is equal to z plus 1 by z. So z plus 1 by z, that is equal to m by n. So I can write down m by n. Plus 1 upon xyz, so that is 1 by 1. Now, what I need to do, I need to simply simplify there. So this, the value of 5 into 29. So 5 into 29, okay. So I can say 5 into 29 is nothing but that is equal to 145. So 145 into m by n, which is equal to 2 plus 5, 7, and 7 plus 9 is 36. So that is equal to 36 plus m by n. So from here, I can say 145 m by n, 145 m by n minus m by n, it is equal to nothing but 36. So you can take out m by n as common. So m by n into 144 is equal to 36. So what is the value of m by n? M by n is equal to 36 by 144. And it is given that m and n are relatively prime positive integers. So there should be no common factor between m and n. So you can further simplify it. And 36 upon 144, it is equal to 1 by 4. So this implies the ratio of m is to n is 1 by 4. Okay, so I can say what is the value of m? M is equal to 1 and n is equal to 4. And these two numbers are co-prime to each other. So the answer is nothing but that is m plus n, which is equal to 1 plus 4, which is 5. And this is the answer. Okay. So you can observe that both the questions are based on the similar formula. So this result is very, very important. You can note it down. Alright. So that's all for today. In the description, you can also find out the link of our WhatsApp group and the Telegram group. Okay. So you can join our WhatsApp group and the Telegram group. And since we conduct a lot of free webinars, so you can join all our free webinars. You'll get the information of all our free webinars on these links. Thank you.